I hear Joshelle. Let me ask you a question. What's your favorite car?
Favorite car is the Range Rover. I love Range Rovers since I was a kid.
What car do you drive now?
I actually drive a Range Rover Evoque.
What was your favorite? Who was your NHL player growing up?
Growing up, probably Dougie Gilmore, Toronto guy. I love watching.
How old were you starting playing hockey?
I was 3. My dad got me skates and a stick for my 3rd birthday.
Do you remember your first professional goal?
Yeah, my first professional goal was a shootout, actually, against Grand Rapids Griffins. And then the next game, I actually got my first real goal against Grand Rapids.
Thank you, Josh Shell, for coming to me here. I'm always on to see you next time.
Thank you, buddy.